Make this red hurting effect in Premiere Pro. So first, go to Report Your panel, click on New Item and Color Mat, and then click on OK. Then simply choose a red color and then click on OK again. Now simply drag the color mat above the clip in the timeline. Now select the color mat and go to Effects and Tools. Now under the Opacity tab, click on this ellipse icon in order to create the ellipse mask. Now use these blue squares to resize the mask and make a similar shape to mine. Now to actually see what we are doing, we need to check Inverted in Effects and Tools. We can now see the effect that we are going for. Now to smoothen out the edges, increase the mass feather value quite a bit, and also increase the mass expansion so we don't have too much red in the center of the screen. And you can of course also zoom out a bit in order to adjust the mask even more. Now back in Effects and Tools, lower the opacity a bit so that the red color doesn't pop as much. Now keyframe opacity to create a keyframe, then move forward a bit and then set the opacity down to 0. Now select both keyframes and copy them by pressing Ctrl plus C, then move forward and paste them by pressing Ctrl and V, and repeat this step how many times you like. And we have now created this pulsing red glowing effect. If you want, you can select all keyframes, right click and select Bezier to make the animation a bit smoother. Subscribe.